were describing how a column of Jews were marching somewhere. And on the sides of the road, there was always some kids, Polish kids, that were looking at, you know, they were looking. They could look. You know. And invariably, these people from these columns were yelling, those, pray to Jesus, tell what happens to us. Tell, remember what happens. And when I started to translate in these things, then I remembered my hearing the same theme when I was a kid, right after the war. Remember what happened to us. Don't forget us. And to me, that becomes the reason for me doing what I'm doing, because what I'm doing is to try to make sure that whatever I know, whatever was their wish, that we do not forget. That's why it's very important for me to tell you what I know. I wanted to add something that I forgot. I always tend to end with this message, you know. I like to follow an Israeli historian who uses his specialty is Holocaust. His name is Yehuda Bauer, and he has proposed that in addition to the Decalogue, to our Ten Commandments, we propose that we add three more commandments to this ten. And I'm trying to bring it to your level, you know, because it's hard for me to talk about ideology and politics, you know, to people your age. But things that you may consider a little easier to swallow. He says, commandment number 11, do not be a victim. And when I talk to you about that, I have in mind bullying, because you know, or you can think that this Hitler person who started this hell was like a bully. He convinced a lot of people to follow him, and he had the victims, because every bully needs a victim. And his victims were Jews or other people. So the 11th commandment, don't be a victim. In other words, don't be allowed to be bullied. The number 12, do not be a victimizer. Do not be a bully, because it doesn't end up in anything good. And I do hope that that message resonates with you. But the most important is the number 13. And number 13, Bauer says, do not look the other way. Do not be indifferent. If you see somebody's being bullied, somebody's being hurt, do something. Don't walk away. And that is the most important message that I leave with you guys. Because after all, it's something that you understand. I'm not saying that you have bullies, but who knows? So again, thank you for listening.